Hello, my name is Kylie, and welcome to Words About Our Sun. In this video, we will learn words to help us talk about and describe our sun. Let's get ready to shine. Our sun is a very, very important star in the sky. Let's spell sun together. S-U-N, sun. When there are no clouds, it shines brightly in the sky. Spell shines with me. S-H-I-N-E-S, shines. When the sun shines, it gives off a lot of light and heat. Don't forget your sunglasses. Spell light with me. L-I-G-H-T, light. Great job. Now, how about spelling heat? H-E-A-T, heat. Awesome. Our sun is really a star. Spell star with me. S-T-A-R, star. We don't see it as a star shape in the sky because it is closer to us in space than other stars. All stars are round, but we see their faraway light shining as a pointing star. To us, our sun looks like a large circle in the sky. Spell with me, circle. C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. A circle is round, and you will learn more about this shape in math. But if we could take a trip into outer space and go see the sun close up, we would see it is really the shape of a ball. This shape is called a sphere. Spell sphere with me. S P-H-E-R-E, sphere. That is one big ball. What color is our sun? Did you say yellow, orange, red? Well, our sun can be all of these colors depending on the time of day. At dawn, first thing in the morning, our sun sometimes glows bright, red. Let's spell the word dawn together. D-A-W-N, dawn. At dusk, just before the sun sets, it can be bright orange. Spell dusk with me. D-U-S-K, dusk. But most of the time, it is a bright yellow. Spell yellow with me. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Our sun gives us sunlight, which is important to plants and animals. Spell sunlight with me. S-U-N-L-I-G-H-T, sunlight. Plants especially need sunlight to grow. Let's review all 11 words we've learned about our sun. Sun, shines, light, heat, star, circle, sphere, dawn, dusk. Colors, yellow, orange, red, sunlight. I am so happy that you've learned all these words about our sun. Try and use these words when talking about our sun. You can practice these fun words and many more by playing our fun online games and quizzes. Until next time, remember to shine and always be clever.